Hi friends, welcome to the my channel once again. Today we are going to talk about SSC 125 August 2021 current and general awareness test, a set C to be particular. And I have got this question paper from one of my students, so I will check all these answers one by one. So to start with, the question number one is, which was the first country to make and adapt a constitution? And let me try putting it into comment mode for our betterment. Just give me a minute, let me try doing it. Yes, so here we are. So the answer of the question number one is option number C, United States of America. Quickly, I'll try covering. The question number two is, which of the following is not an official language of the United Nations? So the answer is Hindi. Hindi is not a official language of United Nations. The third one is, the longest river in the world is Nile. Nile is the longest river in the world. Question number four is, in 2020, what was India's rank in ease of doing business? So the correct answer of this question is, India was ranked 63rd. The fifth question is, Mein Kampf is the autobiography of which of these? Question number five. So this is a biography of Adolf Hitler. Let me put tick on Adolf Hitler. Yes. So question number six is, the famous painting The Last Supper is the creation of which of the following? So the answer is Leonardo da Vinci, one of the greatest painter world has ever had. Question number seven is, who was the first sailor to circumnavigate the globe? So the right answer of this question is Ferdinand Magellan. He is the first man who had covered the whole world, or maybe we can simply say that he is the first sailor to circumnavigate the globe. The next question is, the capital of Saudi Arabia. It is, in my opinion, one of the easiest question we had here. So the right answer is Riyadh. Riyadh is the capital city of Saudi Arabia. Let's move forward from question number 9 onward. Let's again try putting it into a comment mode and let's see the answers one by one. So the next question here we have, question number 9, is the Indian scientist who put forward the theory of a thermal ionization. I think most of you must be knowing, it's Meghnad Saha. Question number 10 here is, which of the following crop is known as a green gold? We all love tea and the answer is tea here. The next question is, water soluble vitamins include vitamin C, niacin, riboflavin, all of the above. And the right answer of this question is all of the above. The next question is, according to researchers, the first ever stable ring of pure carbon consists of how many atoms? So the correct answer of this is option number A. The next is, in HTTPS, S basically is concerned with security. So security is the right answer. The answer of question number 14 is C. Let me try increasing my speed so that we can quickly cover all the questions as like in a less time. Next question is, storage that retains its data after power is turned off is option number B. Question number 16, the answer of question number 16 is A. The answer of question number 17 is B. The answer of question number 18 is B. The answer of question number 19 is A. आई एम जस्ट ट्राइंग डूइंग ऑल दिस क्विकली सो दैट वी कैन कवर इट इन अ लेस टाइम. बाय मिस्टेक इफ आई पुट एनी रॉन्ग आंसर यू कैन राइट दैट इन द कमेंट बॉक्स. आई वुड हैप्पी टू करेक्ट दैट और मे बी एक्नॉलेज इफ देर इज एनीथिंग एज सच हैपन इन ऑर्डर टू क्विकली कवर दिस थिंग्स. द आंसर ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 20 इज ए किलोबाइट. किलोबाइट इज द राइट आंसर. The answer of question number 21 is Manipur, option number D. The answer of question number 22 is A, Sachin Tendulkar. The answer of question number 23 is A, Wheel of Time. The answer of question number 24 is option number B, 1957. The answer of question number 25 is A. The answer of question number 26 is B, Fine Arts. The answer of question number 27 is Textile Industry, option number A. The answer of question number 28 is language. The answer of a question number 29 is option number A, Assam Rifle. The answer of question number 30 is natural gas, the option number C. The answer of a question number 31 is A. So here we covered till 31 questions. So by now let's start with third question number 32 onward. And let's see what are the answers. The first answer of 31 is option number B, that is Japan. The answer of a question number 33 is Lucknow. The answer of a question number 34 is dolphin. The answer of question number 35 is Uttarakhand. The answer of question number 36 is Odisha. The answer of question number 37 is Ministry of Ayush. I think 37 is, Ministry of Ayush. I'm right. The answer of question number 38 is Lakshadweep. The answer of question number right answer of question number 39 is Article 360, which is option number C. The answer of question number 40 is the president. So we have covered till the answer number 40. Let's start from 41 onward. So the answer of question number 41 is A is the right answer for question number 41. And now going to question number 42, it's C, directive principle. I'm highlighting here like this because I don't have much of a space. So yeah, let's go from 43 onward. And let's turn it into the comment mode once again. And let me start commenting. Yes, question number 43 onward. Yes, question number 43. The right answer is Ministry of Finance, and that is option number 1. 44, the right answer is USA, option number 1. For 45, the right answer is Galileo. The answer of question number 47 is Faraday. The answer of question number 47 is pulmonary veins. The answer of question number 48 is surface tension. The answer of question number 49 is option number A, The answer of question number 50 is question number 50. It's hydroelectricity. The answer of question number 51 is D. The answer of question number 52 is Miraitova. The answer of question number 53 is Tanis. The answer of a question number 54 is double trap. Let's again try moving to the next option. Yes, here we go. The answer of a question number 55 is C. The answer of a question number 56 is C. The answer of a question number 57 is B. The answer of a question number 58 is C. The answer of a question number 59 is C. The answer of question number 60 is D. Let's start, complete from 61 onward. Congratulations all for completing the first 60 question. The answer of a question number 61 is C. Consumer price indexed. The next answer of question number 62 is C, mass poverty. The answer of the next question 63 is D is the answer. 63. The answer of question number 64 is A, 1st April to 31st March. Next question is, who invented the microwave oven? Question number 65. It's Percy Spencer. It's Percy Spencer, yes. So let's see the next question from 66 onward. Yes. So the answer of question number 66 is titanium. Answer of question number 67 is cloud seeding. The answer for question number 68 is anthrax. Answer for question number 69 is Sunil Chhetri. The answer of question number 70 is 9.58 second. Question number 70, yeah. The answer for question number 71 is C, 29th August. The answer of question number 72 is 1. The answer of question number 73 is flower arrangement. The answer of question number 74 is William Shakespeare. The answer of question number 75 is Spain. The answer of question number 76 is 1954 Sahitya Academy Award. When did it started? So 76 we covered. Now 77. The answer of question number 77 is Nomadland. So we have covered till 77. Let's start doing it from 78 onward. The answer of question number 78 is C. The answer of question number 79 is B. The answer of question number 80 is C. Part 1 काफी लंबा हो जा रहा है दोस्तों, तो इसे हम यहीं एंड करते हैं. Thank you everyone. Hope you all will have a great day. Thank you.